Hey guys, me Steve here on DayZ standalone, single player, 6-3. Well, I'm not sure where the hell I've spawned, but I thought I'd give it another go. I've been having problems trying to get the game to load and run actually, but I've now managed to get it working. I don't know where I spawned in the middle of nowhere. To show hard on me do. I'm having a problem with the sound as well at the moment. That's a bit weird. So I don't know where I am. I don't think there's any map. I suppose. I thought I'd just give it a quick test run again, because the other day I kind of died with a sprained leg. So I'm just going to have a little run around for about half an hour. Before I go out and do that horrible voting. So I think that's the coast down there. So we'll head this way, I suppose. I've actually got my things up at the bottom this time. Last time I couldn't see them, so I don't know what I've done, but I've got my food and drink and everything back up. Now I can actually see when I'm hungry and thirsty. Could be running the wrong way. Got hardly anything in my gear. No food, no drink. So I do need to start finding something soon. They always say, follow the railway track and that might lead you to civilization. Might see nothing, nowhere so far. see a building over here. Couple of buildings. I think this was where I first spawned. When I first got this downloaded, actually. Yeah, it is, because I remember that there's a zombie just over the back there. No, I don't know how to vault on this. I still haven't found out how to vault. But it don't seem like you need to vault at the moment. Turn it into eggs. Turn to eggs. So I can't get the other two. I have to leave them there. Now I am on very low settings because I've got a really crappy computer. To soon find some apples. So we need to find an apple tree. So we'll have a look around in a moment. Drink. And there's a well there, but I don't think you can drink from it. Dead zombies. I don't know where I am, guys. Problem is, when you decide to log off, it doesn't save the game, so you have to start fresh again. Computers. So I had some major lag there. Mind you, I've just been playing to survive, so that could have been what's causing lag. So. Sniper Hill. Oh, I'm already getting thirsty again. Seen some buildings up there, I think. Took me like 5 attempts to get this going to work today. Says I'm thirsty again. Do we go down this side road first, then come back up, I suppose? Or we could just go across each one. I think we go crisscross, it'd be easier. creatures crunch that much. So don't allow to kill a tin. Hold the beans until we've ironed the backpack. Bloody clothes around. No backpacks. So it's carbs, cans. sign kit. Two weapons. What do I do? Sprite lemon. It's not one backpack yet. Plenty of bloody clothes. But not one backpack. You haven't checked the police station. See if there's anything near me. It's like four fucking spaces it takes. Not seen any zombies yet. see any, not sure. Hoodie. Same kind of thing. There's that ass where we could go back in that spike, but I don't know what way it was now. It's probably gone. Check these as that and then go to the police station. Took long enough to find a backpack though. Worth checking them in case there might be some stuff in there. Turn into eggs. Take the cowboy hat. downstairs. Might go down to the police station, see what we find down here. Seems to be running faster with a backpack on. Damn thing. Assuming they attract any zombies before I log out. I'm going to lose all this gear anyway, so. Went to my ammo to hide up here for it. Well, that's DayZ0.63 for you guys. Not brilliant. You know, I ain't got a brilliant computer, but kind of weird that you're so it works that way, but on the other way. Not gonna bother checking out for us, I'm looking at now anyway. me show you where you're shooting. You can see the finger mark, like, you see the finger trigger. That's cool. Oh, guys, that's it. I'm going to log off. I need to go and do my voting and get some dinner. So I'll catch you on the next one.